Hole 10 is a par 4 measuring 433 yards from the blue tees. This tree-lined straightaway hole offers little trouble from the tee. The loam bunker is on the right side and requires a drive of 217 yards to clear. Ussher's Creek cuts the fairway approximately 80 to 100 yards from the green. The approach is relatively flat, as is the green. The biggest danger is to the left, where a steep slope leads to an offshoot of Ussher's Creek.